Hi, my name is Kisilias, and with this video I will show you how you can detect a leak on a vanilliner swimming pool utilizing ultrasonic device and what method I use to patch more than 2 inches holes on the bottom of the pool or at the seam or on the wall of the pool. So after connecting my flow probe on the LT1000 amplifier, I'm going to start scanning the hose surface of the liner. The reason that this device is the heart of the leak detection is that it allows you to find the leak in very short time, and in this situation, in this pool, it took me only 5 minutes to locate the leak. And that means instead of diving and spending half an hour to an hour scanning the whole surface of the pool for holes, you can save and use this time for another job. Now I would like to introduce you to the noise I always receive every time my flow probe is over an opening on a liner. As you can hear, it's a pretty distinct noise that you cannot miss. And after locating the leak, it's time for diving and repair. As you will see in a few seconds, the tear on the bottom of the pool, it's about 2 inches wide. And for this reason, I'm gonna apply 2 patches. The first is gonna cover the hole, and the second is gonna support the first patch. And the reason I'm doing this, I'm gonna show you a different video from another job that I apply only 1 patch on a big hole, and because of the pressure behind the liner, the patch failed the very next day. And this is the example I was talking about. I already patched a big hole on an above ground swimming pool, and as you can see, I dye tested to make sure that I applied the patch properly. But the very next day, I had to go back on the same swimming pool, and then I realized that the patch failed to stick on the liner. So my next step was to close that opening and apply a bigger patch over the other one for extra support. And the reason that you have this curve at the area of the patch is because the sand moved due to the water loss. Now let's get back to the first pool, and please pay attention on the liner. You can see how loose the liner is because all of this water loss. And as I said at the beginning, I'm gonna apply 2 patches on this kind of holes, meaning the big holes. The first one is to cover the hole, and the second is to support the patch. And as you can see on the very first patch, the pressure underneath the liner makes this curve on the patch, and it's like to try to suck the whole patch. So this is the biggest reason why I apply second patch on the liner for extra support. I really hope you like my video, and if you would like to support me, please subscribe or like or leave a comment, or if you have any question, I would be happy to answer to you. For now, stay safe and take care.